from Brian, your U.S. Lifetime Insurance Order. And I have a big old group here right here, and they're going to introduce themselves. Go ahead, who am I speaking with?
So we're best TV show nomination. It's called Skits. It's like a Christian comedy, like Saturday Night Live.
Yeah.
And it's awesome. And we love the Lord, and we try to help each other out and do our skits.
Awesome. Well, I wish you the best. We love
that new video, Nathan.
That's what I excel. That is improv.
All right.
How can people follow you on social media?
360 TV, and that's THRE60TV, and it's .com, Facebook, and we have an app, a new app that has a whole bunch of shows on it.
Okay, awesome. Thank you. I did download the app though.
Yeah. Awesome.
But thank you so much for your time.
I won't be good. Bye.
Hello, this is your Lifetime reporter, Diva Rose. I'm still here at the International Christian Film Festival, having a blast. And right now, I'm going to be here with you. Hi, Gerald. How's it going?
Good morning. I'm so glad to see you.
Yes, I'm glad to see you.
Every time I see you, I smile. Because at the times we've done things together, this woman's so full of life and energy.
I love her.
She's a little
safe. Thank you. Yeah.
Miss Rose is amazing.
Amazing. So, tell us why you're here at the show.
Well, you know, Claudia and I really love creativity in film and dance and music, everything that has to do with expressing God's creativity. And that's why we love to be part of this and support Orlando's arts, because we see the power of it. We know the enemy is very busy. He knows the power of it, and he don't play.
Yes, yes.
So we need to really get busy. We need to get serious. And we need to really put our focus on our heart and our talents to his glory.
Yes.
And that's the way I appreciate you. This lady's been so dedicated to support the local arts too. She's been in the front of me for a number of years.
Yes. Listen, we've known her a number of years too. Yes. She is amazing.
You know what's really important too? I feel like led to say this. Don't forget what a gift of humor is. And comedy, making people laugh. You know, sometimes people don't realize what a ministry they have just by making people laugh.
Exactly.
And I'm glad gave me that ability to make people laugh.
Yeah. It's the joy of the Lord, and it also opens its, I would call it like Novocaine for Jesus.
Oh, hello, hello.
You know what I mean? Yeah. It makes people, it opens them up, so you put that shot of the gospel in them.
Yes, right.
Yes. If you make a person smile, hey, they'll warm up to you, because they might forget who you are, but they won't forget how you made them feel. So are you still at the Holy Land?
No, I used to be there years ago, and now we travel. We bring Holy Land to them.
Oh, awesome. I'm so happy to see you again.
That's your wife. My name.
So how can people follow you on social media?
My name is Gerald Holmes, on Facebook, and also have a website, gohigherstandard.com, and in my portrayals of Jesus, is jesusintherealworld.com.
Oh, okay. Perfect. All right. Thank you so much for being here. With your beautiful lady.
You know what? We met at Holy when I was playing Jesus.
Oh, really?
She came in to see the Last Supper, and she fell in love with Jesus before she ever fell in love with me.
I'm like Mary, I got my Jesus.
That's beautiful.
Oh, well, again, it was a pleasure. Thank you for your time.
Thanks, Gerald.
Bye. This is Rose Bryant, your Lifetime reporter. And I'm here, still here at the International Christian Film Festival. And right now, I'm here with
Simon. Goodbye.
Hi, Simon. How you doing?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
I'm wonderful, too. So, tell us why you're here at the festival.
Right now, I am a playwriter. I am taking my new baby called Mr. Ryan. already know how that is.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. There's a lot of that going around.
And that's the same for church.
Exactly, exactly.
So, God, get out to
tell us where we can follow you on social
media. You can follow me on IG, diamond_the_real_deal_ and Facebook, Diamond Campbell, and Twitter, Marianne Taylor.
Okay, so I'm going to look you up as well. And I was just pushing the phone because if you talk soft, it tends not to be very much. And you speak a little soft. Yeah, I have a booming voice.
Nice. I love it. Okay.
Well, I thank you so much for your time.
Well, I thank you so much for your time.
All right. I'm your Lifetime TV reporter. And right now, I'm speaking with... Hey, Jose.
Hi. Rusty Johnson.
Hey, Rusty. I like that name.
Oh, thank you.
So what brought you here to the film festival today?
So we're here representing you guys, the outfit concept for the visual film that we were working on.
You can follow me at Restrepo.jose on Instagram.
I'm at Rusty1940.
And the name of the movie is Big Ties, a movie also on Instagram. Just like that.
Okay, I'll be looking out for it.
All right.
Okay, thank you so much.
Absolutely. Take care. Thank you.
Go, Mama.